Communications on the chair, one spot, Chair recognizes Senator
Thank you, Madam President. Madam President, I present a joint resolution and move its adoption.
Item 5-10 is a debate report from the Committee on the Inland Fisheries and Wildlife. Chair recognizes Senator Bryant.
Thank you, Madam President. I'm State Senator Bruce Bryant. We're pleased today that the State Senate from the state of Maine has passed a resolution to memorialize Congress and the President of the United States to stop fast track, to intervene and make some trade policies that protect states' rights, and also to create trade policy as fair trade. And we're pleased that this piece is going to be going down to the House for ratification.